Well, well, well.
Piss poor acoustics, that place. Lighting came a close second. Grub was the worst. Of course, the chicks made up for that. Best pussy I ever ate.
Can't have bad luck all the time.
Save you some time. It's none of these.
How do you know?
'Cause say what you will about Carey, but he knew guitars. And these are all hot trash. That was a fucking party. Carey got so wasted he vomited in Nancy's guitar case.
Wish I was there to see that. Huh. Interesting.
Fuck, Carey's an old geezer now. When was this still taken?
Not long ago. Look, the date, and the guitar we came for.
There it is. never forget this. Line was longer than from here to Plymouth Rock. After party lasted two nights straight.
And ended in the drunk tank?
Yeah! Solo Valentino.
Fuck! I'm desperate as shit!
I can truly count on you, V. The guitar is in the right hands, securely now. Closing this contract and transferring your compensation.
Terry, hey.
You got plans this evening? Can't sleep. Go to Dark Matter on Woodland. Might not know the place. Don't really advertise.
Well, what's the occasion?
Us cracks. We never celebrated our little victory. Go round back and tell the bouncer you're with me. I'll let you in, no problem. Don't be late.
This elevator is out of order. Sorry.
Out of order for Cary Uridine's guests, too? He's expecting me.
In that case, enjoy your evening.
V's the little bird that shows up when I gotta wrap up and run.
Sorry.
V, quick question. What's it like hanging with Cary Uridine, a living legend?
It's a wild and crazy ride.
V.
But hey, can't complain.
Thanks, but I really gotta run.
Late for my next thing already. Let's go. Unless you feel like giving a few more interviews.
Hey, come with me. I want you to meet someone. V. Spectre. His old friend. Met him walking in Memphis. Offbeat. Ages ago.
Hey.
He's got cream stuff. Give your friends and family discount, too.
Of course, Mr. Uridine. Special rate for your friends.
Let's see what you got.
You could talk biz later. Come with me. I want to show you something.
Congrats, Cary. Decent show. Now that that's behind us, what's Cary Uridine's next mission? Hit on Kovacek?
Very funny. But yeah, not about to let him get away with it. Maybe not today, maybe not tomorrow. But the bastard's gonna regret making me sign those papers.
You try to get out of that deal with the label?
Let's be real. Say I break contract.
Then what?
Who's gonna release my new tracks? Who's gonna deal with distribution, promotion, influencers, media? Labels have got them all in their pockets. You're out with them, you're out, period.
Well, you'd be free.
Seriously? Free to sing until you're blue in the face, nobody hearing a thing. It's just another kind of cage. Show you one of my favorite spots in Night City. Don't come here often, but when I do, it's important.
Should I feel special?
Maybe. Told him to shut the place down for the day. Can't get enough of this view. Love looking at this city from above. Well?
Only place you fall asleep thinking you're special, then wake up knowing you're no one.
Kerry, I can see something's eating you.
Keep thinking about our conversation at Caliente.
Us cracks, you and the slaves to the corpo grind.
Guess I wasn't completely honest with you. Or myself, for that matter.
Talk to me.
See, thought I was afraid everybody think me another corpo slave. And I was just afraid I'd be in someone's shadow again.
Again?
Lived in Johnny's for years. Part of the scenery, machinery. Helping him shine brighter. Never believed I'd make it on my own without Silverhand.
That why he left Samurai? Fuck.
Johnny figured you'd chickened out. Couldn't take the pressure, so you left Samurai.
Yeah, I know. But he was wrong. Decided to start fighting for myself. Still keeping that up. Night City's a city of shadows. Done everything I could to walk clear of them for years. Fuck.
It's time you stop being afraid. You don't need to be.
Think you can drive the shadows away?
You'll be fine. Without me, too.
Fuck. Yeah, I sure hope so.
We should get back. Everyone downstairs is waiting. For you.
I know, I know. Aim to knock back a few to this town tonight. And me in it. But I'm gonna stay up here a bit longer. You go ahead.
Okay. See ya.
administrator.
Netroners is unresponsive, in spite of clear orders to remain in direct contact with me. Something must have happened. He would not dare go against me. Familiarize yourself with the brief and proceed swiftly. I need him.
Maybe someone fried their hand in oil.
No.
It's you in the near future. Every Netrunner ends up the same way. Brain fried by some Corpo ice.
Looks like he's still breathing. Hey, you all right?
Thank you.
2 seconds. Wait, I can't. Give me one moment. I don't know how long I hear, but as you Americans say, I'm starving.
Had a peek at your messages. Looks like this spectral kid was right, huh?
I get stuck after all. When he find out, he'll become completely insufferable.
That way you didn't ask him for help? In case of a fragile ego?
No. But because I was trapped in the subnet, the lights were as far as I could go.
So, you're probably wondering who sent me.
Wakako. She always finds an excuse to drag me to her place for dinner. You must visit me someday. I'll show you a few net running tricks.
Wasn't it me who just saved your ass?
We never stop learning hard lessons. But you don't have to do everything alone.
Thanks, I'll think about it.
I was informed of how you handled yourself. Good work. I expected nothing less from you. I am closing the contract. Thank you.